No. By John. I have the right to say no, no matter where I am or where I go. Yet there are some places without doubt where I would be better with another route. I have the right to say no. The biggest threat can be fear, which I overcome by facing trouble near. What is the point in doing something reckless? Even a victim of robbery can give their necklace. I have the right to say no. Fight only when there is no choice, no other way, with nowhere to run, only to stay. Realizing everything that is now at stake, thinking this is all a frightful mistake. I have the right to say no. Some may curse, shout and scream, and threaten us in manner mean. Our inner light is like the rising sun, in saying no, we have already won. I have the right to say no.